verse in Romans 8 that says, if God is for us, who can be against us? I encourage you all that God is for you. And that no matter what sin you're struggling with, no matter what path in life you're in, God is for you. He's there for you. And His freedom is offered to you. So I encourage you, as we sing this song, to believe it. Because it's easier to sing a song that you believe in. So let's worship together and rejoice that if God is for us, no one can be against us.
Water, you turned into wine. You opened the eyes of the blind. There's no into the darkness you shine, and out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. There's none like you. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. Awesome in power, our God.
See into the darkness.
Into the darkness you shine. And out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. There's no. Greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher.
Stop.